Okay, Julie, I've got your magazine ad. So you've got two submissions here. So just so you know, I typically, if there's two submissions, I'll just clear the first attempt, presuming that the second is wouldn't be there if the first was the final attempt, I guess, if that makes sense. So anyways, that's exactly what I did, and that's what I have here. This is your second attempt, and I think it's fantastic. I really do. I think it's phenomenal. There's a couple of things I think we can do to improve the layout here. And the main thing and the most obvious thing is that these two typefaces here are not they're not accepted typefaces from the Amethyst-based style guide. So you'll have to replace those with the accepted typefaces. The other thing I want to mention is that you have your headline, subhead, and then I think your type is too high in the composition. I would move it down, start at about there, bring it down a little more. Now, the one thing I am a little concerned about is there's a couple of things. The size relationships, okay? Basically, this guy here, and this guy here are taking up basically the same amount of attention, the same amount of space. They're basically all the same size. I know they're not the same shape, but categorically, and that meaning that visually we are going to categorize these as equals in terms of emphasis, okay? So that is probably not a good thing because you end up going, okay, I'm reading the headline. Okay, so that the palm trees brings you in, reading the headline, just really comfortably making your way through the type. Okay, and then you go at the bottom, you go, oh shoot, now what do I look at? Each of these three has kind of the same visual kind of attention. So I'm a little lost, and the mind starts to get a little confused. Suggestion for that is to reduce the size of this logo and this logo. I mean, really reduce them, bring them down to about something like that. And then also this type here, I think is kind of randomly placed. It's kind of strange. What I would recommend doing is bringing these up once you reduce the size, bringing these up a little bit, and then spanning your information, your contact information, maybe across the bottom of the page. I think that might be a little bit more of a less kind of conspicuous way of placing the text. Okay, finally, the one thing that I don't know if this is going to make sense to you, but I would recommend this. If I was art directing this project, I would say take this kid right here and move him over a little bit. Either that or enlarge the background image. Mainly because this shape right here very, very much resembles this shape right here. That being said, I think it would make a lot more sense if they were in the same vertical plane, so to speak, in alignment. Try it. I think well, number one, it will stop one eye movement. Okay, you don't want a whole lot of eye movements on the page, and this will eliminate one because instead of going like this, looking here, 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 you're basically this move here is going to be synonymous with this move here because they're in alignment. So the eye is going to see that as one eye movement instead of two eye movements. I hope that makes sense. That's the wonderful thing about alignment. The final thing I want to say is this. This subhead here, I'm wondering if you do want to align it with your type, because right now it's just kind of floating somewhere, nowhere. But the main thing, which I guess can be okay, but the main thing is that you're the cadence of the type. Bring your family and have fun as we partner with Sprout. That doesn't make sense, and I emphasize that pause there because that's how it reads. I think it should read, bring your family and have fun as we partner with Sprout. I think that would make more sense. So the break would be after fun, not after partner. Okay? The image itself looks fantastic. Really nice adjustments. There's no missing information. Nothing is blown out, nothing's too dark. So that's a really fabulous job on the image. Okay? Any questions at all? Feel free to get with me. All right. Thanks. Oh, go ahead and adjust this if you want. That's why I posted this early. You have a second to adjust it. All right, thanks.